We're following some developing news out of Pflugerville. Police evacuated Lake Pflugerville on the east side of town just after 3:30 this afternoon after crews found a 55-gallon barrel in the lake. Authorities say that barrel was labeled and may contain hazardous materials, but they're not sure what's inside that barrel yet. There's no evidence that it was leaking. We will have more on this story later tonight on KXAN News at 9 and 10.